began 2 years ago in an unfinished nuclear power plant. It became one of the most challenging motion pictures ever made. And on August 9th, the most original adventure of the summer will begin at theaters everywhere. From James Cameron, the writer and director of The Terminator and Aliens, comes The Abyss.
Probably shouldn't have married her then, huh?
Hang on, gentlemen.
This here's a bottomless pit, baby. 2.5 miles straight down.
He looks and he sees hate and fear. You have to look with better eyes than that. Talk to me, Bud, please. Do you hear me?
He's coming up fast.
Yes.